National Rodeo is coming to town, and some folks are making their way here by covered wagon. As 16 WAPT's Nick Pace reports, the wagon train is the only way to travel for some rodeo fans.
It's a Dixie National Rodeo tradition, the wagon train. There are about 8 wagon trains coming from across the state making their way to Jackson. They travel in these covered wagons pulled by either horse or mule.
When we get to Jackson, we will have been about 74 miles, 75 miles, so we're going about 11 miles today. And we've got family, friends, riders from everywhere riding with us.
As you can see, some of the other wagons here are completely decked out to live in. Got beds, potties, the whole 9 yards.
Stove, refrigerator, microwave, sink, fireplace.
Wow.
Summertime, you take your fireplace out, you put your air conditioner in.
It's not exactly how the pioneers traveled, but this group is covering about 11 miles a day, and they should make it to the fairgrounds by Thursday. Reporting in Byram, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.
Wagon train members will hitch their wagons back up Saturday for the Dixie National Rodeo Parade. For more information about the 47th annual event, head over to the As Seen On section of WAPT.com.